In 2020, in Lewisville, Texas, the police dog, named Stryker, a German shepherd, achieved a significant victory by uncovering 595 pounds of meth during a routine check of a suspicious tractor trailer. They were worth $1.2 million, and considered one of the largest busts by the Lewisville Police Department.